about all the tests that I have to like AP to IBE. Richard. And it should pop up in your finish. I have to like Google search. Now I'm gonna click after. Now I clicked actually, and when I click it, I'm waiting for it to load on top here. And as you can see, install afterward, you're gonna click it just like this. And you're gonna wait. Okay, so as you can see, you're gonna wait. And you're gonna see this, you're gonna look at Chrome or whatever other browser you have once it can download. So you click it. You'll see they have to pop up here. If you can't see it, make sure you will disable unknown sources. I'll make sure that very quickly before I go on download Appsite. So first you go to security. Where is my security? Oh, there. Unknown devices, you're gonna click it. And I activated it, so you're gonna click it again to disable it. And now you're gonna wanna go to your files or the other file explorer you downloaded. I prefer to use mine because in my tablet it's very easy to use, so I'm gonna click you can click timeline if you want, but I'll go to device storage and I'll click download. And as you can see, after it is somewhere here, you gotta search it, but yeah, you can do that if you're on Samsung devices. But there it is, after it right down there. You don't have to keep on deleting and reinstalling just in case it has an update, it updates for its own. So we got to it. Type nine. It's important to put the pocket edition proceed in all stores. You're gonna click install. This install comes very quickly. Minecraft now, because I deleted it to show you the tutorial. I'm stupid, I could have kept it and I could just show you guys, but as you can see, you'll see if you want Minecraft without license, without any license. So this game, because it has, you need license now, because you cannot get this without license, and I'll show you how to modify it in a second. So I'm gonna show let it download, and this guys, I'm 100% that it will work. I am not tricking you in any possible way, it actually works. So I'm gonna install it. I'm gonna click settings, click unknown sources, and click OK. So Minecraft is currently gonna install. The software is cool, you can say, but it's not on Play Store. Take like a little bit, not sure. But yeah, that's what I think. So yeah. Gonna wait for down. Okay, I saw Minecraft there. As you can see, Minecraft installed. No good play, guys. Please, just trust me. So, you're gonna click settings. And, no, I mean, what the hell am I saying? You're gonna click open. And then you're gonna see it came to the blank screen or whatever screen. You see, you leave it, it will lower people. Please don't say this is clickbaited, because it's not. It's actually real, so yeah. Okay, sorry guys. So when you enter Minecraft, you'll see this. It appears you don't have a license for Minecraft. Make sure you download. Okay. Okay guys, I was sorry about that. I had to do something, so you're gonna click back Chrome. You're gonna go back. I have again. So, oh my god, what did I click? So, click look back for Android download, okay? Alright, guys, so you'll see the lucky battery, you're gonna click down. So, down we'll see the same thing, we'll do the same thing. Have lucky patches, so I'm gonna show you how to remove the license verification from Minecraft. Should be available on my device in Netroot, so it's supposed to work. It read Minecraft. See Minecraft right there. You're gonna click it. Now we're gonna click it. You're gonna click open menu of patches. Create, modify, APK rebuilt in app and LVL emulation. Oh wait, no, it's the wrong thing. Sorry. Create, modify, and APK will change permissions and activity. So, internet billing, and you're gonna see check license. You're gonna click that if you want. I think take billing and internet off. No, keep internet off. You to rebuild that. So right now, hold on, I'm reading this. Alright, so right now this is gonna take a little while for it to download, so I'm gonna click pause it until about a minute or two or less, maybe, I don't know, but yeah, when it's finished, I'll tell you guys when it's done. Okay, as you can see, modification to Minecraft finished, file patched. Install and installed. So I click it. You're gonna see Minecraft over there. Okay, uninstall and then. I have to like this video, so I'll show you like how to hack Gangster Vegas and all those other games, and you'll have some Minecraft gameplay along with the other games. Come on, last video I did pretty long, but yeah, so Minecraft installing, it's finished. I'll show you a quick tip. Well, you should download this though. If you can't get it, you can get it on Aptoid. That's only if you can't get it. I think it's supposed to be available on all devices. So, then we're done because I have gone through it. I'm gonna download. This is something called Yet Developer. So, I'm gonna click it and go let it load. Then you're gonna see Android downloads over here. What the hell is my name? You click Android, then data, you'll see combat android at vending dot billing dot in app billing service dot clone. You'll see that if you're on Android, I think, or maybe another name wants to use your lucky patch. Now you're gonna see this, so you'll see changes and more. You're gonna see the permissions removed APK. So I already have it installed. And very soon you will get access to Minecraft. I'm gonna show you a little bit like how we can end the game. And so because it's just fully working, has new updates, has new stuff. And just this video is just in case if some of you don't know how to install Minecraft. And I hope you guys can like and subscribe to my channel. More upcoming videos are coming out now. You'll see if you see this by accident, Minecraft isn't responding. You're gonna click, do you want to close it? You're gonna click wait. Because right now, it's gonna show that since the permission APK changed because they don't want you to enter the game. So you're gonna click wait, you'll remain on your Minecraft screen and you're gonna wait. As you can see, it came up and it's fully running and working. So I'm gonna press the create new world. I'm gonna create it. Like these things have the V cheats and stuff, continue all the thing, keep inventory and stuff. I might use this role again, so I'm gonna just enable those things for now to show you guys. Well, I'm maybe gonna show you guys the hacks. Well, the cheats I should say. Last one, that's what we're talking about. I'm gonna be like so many stigma on the deck bonus. You know that, so okay, in the Minecraft world, as you can see, it's going to burn. So it's working, I can't. It's working. Oh god, my settings so much. Oh. This is difficulty, sensitivity. This new updated inventory and stuff, so yeah. Crafting recipe now. Okay. I'm back about that. The pausing stuff. So slash game mode. Game mode C. Type it. I'm on creative. New stuff. Want add it? You gonna click it. Or you gonna click it and click on the sticks. Change sticks. Go click a bottle. Go click in your inventory. Click this. Go. You can change like that. I want to carry stuff back like that. You can click anything. So if I click here and I click anything, it could go like this and something. So. Yeah, guys. This is how it works. You cannot. Thank you.